Hey guys, this is the Q screen, meant to be used with the Q cup for the Edge automated extraction system. What the Q screen does, it is there to help compress the sample and also keep the reaction chamber clean. To insert the Q screen, simply pinch the opening close, insert into the top of the Q cup, and then press down with the tool. To remove, simply use the opposite end of the tool, press up, and pop it out.